What's up, everybody? My name's Hipster Monkey, and well, I think this might be the final episode of Firewatch, so let's get to looking and watching. Pack up belongings. Alright. That's all packed up. Jesus, he scared me again. Can I take him home?
You see that plane?
Nope.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
What, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster.
Nice.
They're renaming
Jesus.
It after my lookout.
He scares me every time.
Shouldn't we talk for a sec? You know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's got to be a reason.
Was there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
I have no idea where I'm even running to. I'm just legit following the signal.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
So it was Ned.
Cost each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell. But I got that antenna rigged up and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. That's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
Alright.
Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Yeah, I hear that.
Okay.
Alright, so now we're heading to the, the evacuation point. What was that?
There's a clothesline. I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while.
Where the hell did I go? Oh, okay. That's just where he's been. Alright. Yeah, I went the wrong way. This is just where he's been hanging out. Alright. That makes sense. Rope hook. Back down the mountain we go. Alright. So, we figured out a lot of stuff. Ned's still alive. Brian's dead due to a climbing accident. That's the people surveilling us. The girls just went to jail. They're not dead. It's going pretty good. Pretty good. It's like I'm trying not to get freaking lost, but I can't really see nothing. Why? Tree branches. Where the hell am I at? Oh, okay. I need to turn around. Leave. The whole place is on fire.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. And there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. A shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. They're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
Please.
Henry, I don't want to meet you and just sit here in a dead boy's shadow. Okay, I don't want to do that. I know that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
I'm not far.
Okay.
I like the music. It's like guitar and it's kind of like calming. I wonder if Delilah's actually gonna wait for us or not. I can't remember. 2-4. There's Delilah's lookout.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Delilah left us.
It's a nightmare out there. Hello? Delilah?
Nope.
Damn it.
Must have missed her.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Henry.
Hi.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
I get it.
You do?
I think so. so.
See the picture I'm staring at? It's me, the one that she drew. The beard.
Okay.
Tuxedo with shorts. There's a bear.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
Alright, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
Right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could.
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Goodbye, Delilah.
I mean it. Good luck.
Yeah.
Bye, Hank.
Oh, look! She stole the freaking sign. And I want this. Can I have that? Henry, white and shorts. I'm gonna keep it. I like this game. really good. I really liked it. That was probably one of the games that I've played through that I'm actually happy with. Something told me it was over. Yeah. When I saw you and her. Alright. Yeah, the music's great, the art style is great, everything's great. It's got a good, you know, message. I'm gonna skip that. Even though all those people need credit, so, but they don't really get special features. Nice. Audio tour by the end with commentary by the team. Oh yeah, I forgot all the cameras. But yeah, that was good. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, please leave a like. If you didn't leave a like anyway, it really helps me out. Comment down below, subscribe, and share. And as always, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.